2022.
They have made only one change, and it's really just moving a substitute player into the main role with the departure of Kana from the roster. And that's why most people are putting this team as the number one team in LCK right now on paper, because they already had an incredible team that almost was able to take an LCK title, was very close to even fighting for that world's final, of course, in the world championship, and is now back with relatively no changes, right? Even Damwon Kia.